has left it up to you to watch the entire video. The install code will pop up. Just use that to install the game, subscribe to the game, and you will have everything you need to enjoy yourself for years to come. And I think the video will be self-explanatory as you go through it and watch it. It's all pretty easy to follow. So if there's any questions, just leave me a comment, and don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit that notification bell, and I will try my hardest to come up with newer and better videos for you. Thank you.
Now you'll see how Havoc Squad gets things done.
For the Republic. For the Republic. As a soldier of the Republic, it's my duty to help.
Dangerous missions are what I do best. I'm in.
Thank you. There's not a feeling in this galaxy like riding a 100-ton walker right through the middle of a combat zone. Kid?
Approaching Droliad Village, sir. Scope shows small arms fire and enemy movements in all quarters. Separatists are definitely moving on the objective.
Another beautiful day on Ord Mantell. You excited, kid? Nervous? You know, you're the first new entry to Havoc Squad in some time.
I got nothing to be nervous about. Fighting is my life.
Confidence. I like it. Getting tapped for Havoc Squad at your age is nothing to sneeze at. I'm Lieutenant Bex Kolos, but everyone in Havoc calls me Gearbox. We're a tight unit. You'll like it with us. Let me tell you why we're here. The Separatists have nabbed the Republic bomb off a down transport, a Ceres bomb. One of those orbital strike numbers. There's no telling where these grimy bushwhackers have hidden the thing. They have popular support and hideouts everywhere. Finding this bomb won't be easy.
No mission is too tough for Havoc Squad.
Hope you're right, kid. That bomb goes off and the whole island's one big crater. You'll get a full op brief once we reach Fort Garnick. For now, just sit back and...
Code Red! We've been hit by an AP missile! A shoulder launcher from somewhere in the village! Everyone, hold...
Driver! Driver! Blasted, he's down. Backwater Separatists aren't supposed to have armor-piercing missiles. They'll tear up every convoy that passes through here.
If the Separatists want trouble, let's give them some.
Sounds good to me, kid. Fixing things is my specialty, kid. I'm nowhere near the fighter you are. I'll stay and get this walker moving again. You'll disable the Separatist missile launchers. Understood?
Understood, sir.
The Separatists will probably have their missile launchers piled together in a cache somewhere in the village. You can bet that cache will be heavily guarded. Find the cache, disable the missile launchers, and then double time it back here. Got it, Sergeant? Good luck out there, kid. Nice work, kid. You've got a talent, there's no denying that. I, however, didn't have much success. This walker isn't gonna be moving anytime soon.
What happens next?
I'm gonna stay here and salvage all the goodies off this wreck before someone else does. You better head for Fort Garnick. Be sure to keep a lookout for Seps on your way to the fort. They can come at you out of nowhere.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Stay sharp out there. I'll see you later.
Sergeant, good to see Havoc Squad colors in the field. Nasty fight out here. Can't tell friend from enemy half the time. Seps just take off their uniforms and blend into the villages. Still, Fort Garnick's one of the better posts. Good for training, you know.
Afraid I'm on duty. Have to be on my way.
Understood. Head up and see Lieutenant Forrest when you get a chance. He'll help you survive in this craziness.
Look out there. sending out new tactics all the time. Stay sharp out there. Even Havoc Squad can learn from a veteran. Stay sharp out there.